new two-year deal. Hands it off to Matthews. Loses the handle as he brings it in on left wing. Throws it off the skate of Marner, who collects it. Tried to bring it into the middle, knocked away. The Ducks try to spring Zegras. Terry found him. In he comes. Score on the back end. Trevor Zegras. It's a one-goal game again.
And there it's poked away. It was the stick of Troy Terry that separates him from the puck. Trevor Zegras goes to the backhand, and boy, those silky soft hands of Trevor Zegras make that look awfully darn easy, don't they? And Anaheim right back in this game.
Well, Z stepped on the gas, didn't he, Hazy? It looked like defenders might have been even with him, and he just pulled away. So believe it or not, we're not even halfway through overtime. And the faceoff in the Anaheim zone. Strome gets help from Zegras. Two on one with Fowler if they hurry. Zegras fights off a defender. Scores! Oh my! Are you kidding me?
The kid knows how to finish. There's Zegras, and he's away to the races. And again, that skating style, legs spread wide. He does a great job of protecting that puck. See him stick out the right leg. And as a result, Kerfoot can't get to the puck. And then he just shelts it perfect off the inside of the post to win this for the Ducks. Boy, they needed this win, and they deserved it.